let's get into the fighting spirit and go! Okay, let's try the next week's story event. Got it? The next one's the last one. Which game level? All right!
Having successfully vanquished their enemies, the Z-Fighters restored peace to the Earth once more. However, an evil sorcerer's scheme has now resurrected the monster Harutagon. The Z-Fighters, along with the hero Tapion, stood bravely against the beast's savage onslaught. But Harutagon's power was overwhelming. With hope slipping away, Goku has channeled the full force of his power into a final desperate attack. At the behest of the wizard Hoi, the Z-Fighters undertook a quest to resurrect the hero Tapion. After successfully gathering the Dragon Balls, they called upon Shenron to grant their wish. Suddenly, the music box that served as a seal was destroyed, and the
Please stay away! What you've done is terrible!
But what had the Z-Fighters done to deserve-
Wait!
Ready?
His curiosity getting the better of him, Trunks took Goten to investigate this strange newcomer. Trunks, but take, however.
The Great Saiyan Man has arrived!
Evildoers, beware!
Great Saiyan Man, Mark 1!
Mark 2!
Are you sure about this?
Let him finish talking!
Ready?
Fine!
Penitent!
You're working!
What's wrong? What's wrong?
Be penitent!
You're working!
Power up!
Iron Fist!
This will decide it!
No, not
what? But that monk!
Tapion!
You can use this if you want-
Keep away from me!
Oh, forget it. See you later.
Oh no!
Ready?
Yeah.
Trunks! Trust! Are you hungry too? There is a monster sealed inside my body. Thank you.
Ah! It's the Rutagon!
Ready?
Fight!
Smashing that roof, you're too close! And I will not!
Go!
Wow!
Trunks! Strike me down!
I can't do that!
You must, Trunks, or the Earth will be destroyed! Please, let me die as a hero!
Looks like I have no choice. Because if I don't, who will?
Ready?
Thanks to the Z-Fighters, after a short rest...
Trunks!
As he departed, he presented...
For me?
Yes.
Yeah! Hey! You came! What do you say? Should we have...
My friends and I have plenty of experience...
Oh! A new scenario's been added!
Okay, let's try the next one!
Which...
Got it? The next one's the last one! Which game level...
Alright!
As fate would have it, the Sooffles, once thought extinct, were not entirely wiped out by the Saiyans. Now, the parasitic organism calling itself Baby has come to Earth to wreak revenge on the surviving Saiyans. Baby ruthlessly carried out the Supple's plans, and one by one, Goku watched helplessly as his friends were absorbed. Unable to overcome the monster's immense power, Goku had all but given up hope. Until his granddaughter Pan's tears brought about a miracle.
Here goes!
While Goku was away training with the Elder Kai, the evil Baby set his sights on Pan. Sensing Pan's distress, Oob, stronger than ever, rushed to help her.
You're fighting me now!
Good, you started to get bored, so now I'll destroy you instead!
I'm going to avenge Goku!
Ready? Fight!
Despite...
Is this the best Goku had to teach you? I've swatted flies stronger than you! Say goodbye, little...
Then, as all hope for Oob seemed lost, Majin Buu suddenly came to the rescue.
We're going to miss Hercule, but for some reason, me wants to...
Thank you, Boo. Now I can defeat Baby.
Now this is the power I'd expect from someone trained by Goku. This could be fun.
Ready?
Fight! But...
You disappeared, huh?
You've gotten both here since last time.
Yeah, I had to pull out all the stops to beat you.
A tough old enemy and a nauseating Saiyan. I'd never allow something like you to stop my plans.
Your reign is over, baby.
Enough! I won't allow a single Saiyan to live!
Ready? Fight!
It's no use,
Goodbye, baby.
Wait, Bulma!
What? Now you tell me. So this whole-
I thought it might be fun, but I wonder what sort of power this ape body really has.
Guess we'll find out together.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah!
Darn it! I'll never beat him at this rate!
This is it! Take this, Saiyan! Yeah! What is that?
Though it seemed Baby was finally defeated, it was a short-lived victory, as his power quickly regenerated. But with help from his friends, Goku was able to achieve the ultimate Super Saiyan 4 transformation. Powered up to the max, Goku and Baby confronted each other for the final battle.
Well, is this what you wanted to see? There's no holding back now. It's time to settle this once and for all.
This time! I really will kill you!
That's funny. As big as you are, I thought you'd be tough.
Shut up!
Ready?
Yeah!
Curse you, Goku!
Badly beaten by Goku, Baby discarded Vegeta's body and tried to escape. But a fierce Kamehameha blast from Goku sent him hurtling into the sun.
I can't sense Baby's energy anymore. No matter how strong he was, he's not nearly as strong as the sun.
All right! You did it, Grandpa!
Thus, Baby's evil ambitions came to an end. However, the seed of evil can never truly be extinguished.
Hey! You came! What do you say? Should my friends and I have plenty of experience with this? Oh! A new scenario's been added!